Yo, British.
Yo, help me, dude, help me. I'm like glitched like crazy. Can you bandage me, please? I need to relog.
You should be good now, I healed you.
I'm gonna relog, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Just two of them. Eric, I'll pull you to me, Eric. Are you watching the stream?
Hi, buddy. Who did I just kill? Who was that?
Stinky Pinky.
Oh,
is your guns good now?
Ooh, yeah, perfect. Thank you very much.
No worries. I'll go good back. I'm gonna sit down and watch.
Alrighty.
We're gonna coming back. British gamers back. British gamer and the other guy. Yeah. British gamer.
Thank you.
What are you shooting for, Nick? There was nobody there. You just gave your position away. Just stay still. Nick, don't shoot. He's telling him not to shoot you because he shouldn't be shooting. I'd get down. I'd get down. Is that it? That other guy. If you hadn't have shot Nick, you probably would have killed him. That, do you know that first shot that you heard behind you, Nick? That was their player that got killed by the landmine, and British Gamer was telling him. British Gamer were telling him not to fucking shoot you. It's classed as cheating. You shouldn't be in the game. No, that shot, when you turned around to look at the window because you heard a shot, that was the guy who got killed by the landmine, and British Gamer was saying don't shoot him because you're not even supposed to be PvPing. Have you placed landmines on Double Red Scar? Where did you place it? I don't see the landmine. Yeah. Did he just shoot that landmine? Yeah. Thank you. That'll do. I'm just killing that fresher because it's not me throwing the grenades. The thing. He thought you threw a grenade at him. That's not me. That's not me. What do you mean is what? That's... Scott, your gun's not on your in your hands. Still not in your arm. So, M16 or something, I think. on what? He's like, oh shit. Yeah, his mate. British gamer. Yeah. Oh shit, how did he get that shot off? Go back in his room. Yo. Right, so I'm gonna pull us all back to the town. British, go in the church and shut the doors. Go in the church and shut the door. I'll just pull us all back to the town. Scott, are you ready to go?
Yo. I can't get in that room, you have to drag me in. Someone?
I'll tell him.
Yep.
British, can you drag Scott into this room?
GG. That was fucking good shot.
Yo, who did I kill when Fucker was like? And the green.
Green? Not me.
That was Hinky.
What's that?
No, it wasn't Hinky. Who was that?
That was Nick and Green.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
I had a bit of an itchy trigger finger.
I sniped you in the back of the head. I know. No, in the back, and then you was
see,
like...
See, we had deciphered everywhere that you guys were, and then we noticed, oh, these guys are slick, they got fucking landmines everywhere.
You're
what?
Talking about the
traitor. How the fuck did you have so many grenades?
We didn't. Napu's throwing fucking grenades as an admin at the end, just to spice things up, I think.
Oh.
He wasn't aiming at anyone. I told him to stop it because it's off-putting.
You nearly killed me with one.
Nappy, spawn me back to there.
Oh shit, thank you. Oh, it was an AKM you nearly killed me with.
Yes, it was.
I could have sworn you had an M4. Okay.
No, your mate did, but I put him up.
Ah, yeah.
Just wondering how I died so quickly.
Eric, do you want me to pull you?
Whoa, that was a juicy shot on you.
It was one.
That was a class shot. I was watching that in free cam mode.
That was a nice voice crack.